Hello everyone, so it is Amazing Deluxe on here. I'm sorry that I'm filming today's video in my onesie. I know I said I'd do my 17th birthday haul on Tuesday, but I decided early this morning that I wouldn't, and that I would just wait till I get back from my grandparents' house, where I will open the rest of my presents, then make a video, but got held up a bit because other family were coming around my grandparents' house. So yeah, then I had to quickly eat dinner, have a shower and things like that, make my lunch for tomorrow, just put reminders on my phone just before I start this, and that's why my hair looks wet and I'm in my onesie. This will not always happen. I will not always make videos in my onesie or with white hair. I think you know that. But yeah, so right now I'm doing my 17th birthday clothing haul. Well, clothing haul. And I was going to do show my collection of cards, but I don't think I'll do that now. It just depends on how much time I have, because I want to aim to get this about 8 to 9 minutes long. Perhaps, hopefully. yeah, so I'll have to do this because I don't have one of them cameras where I can make it 15 minutes long or anything like that. So yeah, I'm going to try and make this video quickly. So, there's two bags here. I'm just going to show you the first two things I've got. So, first things I got was a New York, well, we call it, it looks like a sun hat, but it's up, so, yeah. A New York hat and a Los Angeles. This is like my Minions hat, this one, but it's Los Angeles. Comment down below and correct me if it's not. I think it is. Oh no, I'm presuming it is because it's not LA. I'm not going to show the cards because this is about presents. Next thing, this is mostly for my parents now. So, this I got a Terry chocolate orange. My awesome Nike shoes. Nike Air Max, I love them. I just love them. They're not there. I'm not going to tell the cards because I don't see a point in doing that. Then I have this. Comment down below and guess what it is. I'm going to show it, but it's really cool. You may think it's a mirror, but it's actually this. I love it. It's nail files, clippers, whatever that's for. I just need to learn. It's just a little kit. Some of the labels are still on these. Oh, let's just hide the label. These are a bit creased because they've been in a bag. I didn't put them away yet properly because I wanted to show them first. So these are just spotty and blue, white, spotty vanilla bottoms. Then I've got a Nike Just Do It top. Love it. Right. Well, not warning. Some of these clothes may look boyish, but actually not. So yeah. If you think I wear men's clothes, I don't. They just look like they are men's clothes, but that's, I don't know. It depends how you see it, but when I look at it, it looks like a men's top. Because I've seen men wear them. But that's an Adidas orange top. Toothbrush holder. Then I've got Adidas bottoms. Yeah, I've got Adidas bottoms. If you know me, then I am just getting into Adidas and Nike clothing, so yeah. And super dry, I know. I don't really have much Nike here or super dry because I like Adidas like a bit more. But, got that. Have I got that backwards? No. It's my super dry, it just says super dry there. Oh, this was my favourite present. It's a bit creased, I know. It's a hoodie, but, and it's Adidas, I think you can guess that, Adidas. It's a short-sleeved hoodie. It's a short-sleeved hoodie. And I thought that was absolutely cute. I don't know why, I just did. There's a few more things here. Actually, no. There's another bag after this. Then I got this doggy mirror. That's my iPad, by the way. Hello. I got that. I still have that bag. And by the way, I also got £50 as well. Well, being given money from different people. Well, about four people, and I've got £50. So yeah, I'm not going to show that. I don't know. But yeah, I got £50. All together now. Not going to show that. Oh. Right. I just showed it. But yeah, £50. I've got the 20 in my little pot that I'm supposed to be putting. Yeah, I've got 20 in my pot and then 30 next to me. Next thing is from my grandparents. I love these so much. I've been getting into chokers. Oh, I'm going on, but as you might know, I've been getting into chokers lately. But I don't know if you do know. But yeah, and I got this. I love them. So it's chokers. There's a silver one, a lacy one, and a bow one. The back is like that. I love them. I just love them. And the hats as well, I'm starting to get into them as well. Yeah, I've only got three, but it doesn't matter. I don't care how many I have. Next I've got a gift voucher, and two gift cards. So this is from my uncle, is it? I think. These are both from my uncle. So one of my uncles, so I got a £10 new look one, £10 accessorised gift voucher, and a select one as well. It's inside, obviously. I got a select one as well. And this is the last of this is the last of the clothing. My grandparents bought me this. Yeah, my grandparents bought me this. Yeah, don't know why they just did. This is basically black trousers with these in. They're in the fashion at the moment, I've heard. And when my grandparents went to go and buy them, apparently they were nearly sold out. So yeah, it's just got them on. And I think that complements the trousers a lot. I'm pretty sure I got a Primark one. You don't tell me I've lost it. Oh, so is it in it? Might be in there. No. I thought I had a Primark one. Look, I thought I had a Primark one. Oh, it's probably just me thinking Primark. Probably just a new look one. Right, guys, so that is the end. Oh, by the way, the night shoes, actually, the box is like over there. But yeah. Anyway, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. And I'll see you all tomorrow at. after 5 p.m. possibly. Anyway, I loved making this haul. I just did. I got some. If any of you guys saw FNF labels, but I don't really actually get much Tesco clips. It's very rare. But yeah. To be honest with me, I don't care about where the clothes come from. Yeah, I don't care about where the clothes come from at all. Just as long as they are my style. So yeah. But yeah, it's weird. I don't really have much Tesco clothing. I mainly get Primark New Look, Sports Direct for the women's stuff. I mainly go them places. Or Forever 21. But yeah. Anyway guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!